Why engage Egyptian
people? No, he's showing you how bad the world is. So he's describing people, what they're doing in Egypt. Yes?
You have to describe the penis and sperm.
Yeah, but who made them, though?
Actually...
Who made them?
You know, who made them?
Who made those organs?
The lady she was sleeping with, what's her name?
For me, the penis and the host.
What's her name?
Yeah, but who made those... Who made those organs?
Huh?
Who made them?
Regardless, God.
So what's wrong with him describing them?
Describing.
If he made them.
What is your teaching from
holy?
Holy God?
Holy Bible?
God is holy.
Mm?
What is holy? H-O-L-Y. Do you know the definition of holy?
Yeah.
Google it.
For Israel.
No.
Holiness is for Israel.
Just, brother.
Are Egyptians, did God ever say that Egyptians...
Egyptian. I'm talking about the Bible.
This is talking about Egyptians. Read from verse 1.
This kind of things will be dried. Described by
Lord came to me.
Trump's
girlfriend.
Yeah, read the next verse.
And the teacher in Egypt.
Yeah, Egypt. Does it say Israel then?
What about the Bible? They do.
So the Bible came from Egypt, did it?
The word prostitute mentioned in the Bible.
You have the wrong.
Why would God speak about the foul language?
There's no. There was a foul language.
Prostitute. Okay.
Yeah, in Egypt. So do they have prostitutes in Egypt?
I picked it up.
It was a simple question. Are they prostitutes?
After her lover.
Yeah, where? In Israel or Egypt?
No matter where.
Yes.
Her lover.
Yeah, if there are people committing.
Anyone can love her lover. And also.
So he's describing sins in Egypt, and you're complaining. In Egypt. Or what's the problem?
You know English. What it means? Emission.
It means emission.
What do you mean?
Well, look it up.
No, what do you mean?
No.
It was this kind of word is told by Stormy Daniel, the hardcore porn actress who was sleeping with Trump, not from God.
The donkey sperm comes out.
God doesn't say this kind of thing.
Yeah, but it says whoredoms. It says Egypt.
Donkey sperm comes out.
It says Egypt.
That's
I'm like horse. God doesn't say these kind of things. God is holy. God will teach you holy things.
Holy
sleeping with a man. Was sleeping with a donkey. This is rubbish.
So
can't be God a word.
So is God ashamed of the things he created?
Sorry?
Is God ashamed of the
God
things?
Donkey human beings, come on.
Yeah, but he created all those things.
Donkey human beings.
Huh?
Donkey and human beings.
You know what the Bible says? It says that the corrupt all things are corrupt.
Yeah, I know.
You're on medicine. You're God allowing this kind of thing. Dirty things. And you're telling me I got dirty mind.
You know what I mean?
No.